Hello everyone, I'm Clayton Crispim, and today I'd like to do a reaction to Beyonce's latest video, music video, called Spirit, which is from Disney's The Lion King soundtrack, yeah? So, but before I start, I'd like to ask you to give a thumbs up to this video and subscribe if you're not subscribed already, and drop a comment to know later after watching this video, if you're liking or not, if you're like, have already watched The Lion King, so what is your perspective? And first of all, yeah, so I'm a 80s boy, so I was born in the 80s, which means that I was 12, 1994, I was 12 when The Lion King was released. And I remember I didn't watch in the movies, yeah, the first, I mean, I'm talking about the 2D animation, so the original animation. So I didn't watch on the theaters. I think I got the VHS later on, you know, to watch at home anyways. And so yeah, it means a lot for our generation. You are not lying. I mean, it's a Disney classic, you know. Who doesn't like The Lion King, you know? It is amazing. So I'm very curious and I'm very excited, you know, to watch it. And I think I have to watch it as well. Don't know. I have to definitely have to go to the movies and watch it. And anyway, so my first reaction, kind of a reaction, you know, was regarding Madonna's latest video, which is Batuca. Yeah, and I think both videos they were released, I think, in the same week. So for me, it was really hard to. I have to control myself not to watch none of them. You know. And at least to try to provide a genuine reaction anyways. So no more talking, let's watch Spirit together. And I think I'm gonna have to pause every 20 seconds because of copyright. I don't want to have a problem. I have to watch actually the other guys. How are they doing these reaction videos without suffering any striking from YouTube? I have to see this because it is off. I don't like to break it, you know? I mean, it's not genuine if you have to stop all the time, but I'm probably gonna have to do this anyways. Yeah, stop and comment. Stop to comment something to know anyways. Yeah, let's watch. Beautiful shot. I mean, just the beginning of the video, you know. I know there are some shots that come from the movie, yeah. And it looks like a National Geographic or Discovery Channel documentary, you know. So it's so real. It's a live action, anyways. Yeah. Even though people are arguing because, I mean, as long as I could read, you know, I mean, people are saying that there are too much 3D and not only a real actor, it's not like the Beauty and the Beast, you know, where you have real actors working that anyways. Yeah, let's keep on watching. Yeah, let me tell something. I like the way they chose the colors to contrast with the ground, with the desert. So we have first green, then blue, and the last one was, yeah, the green, blue, and I'm gonna have a problem to edit this. Yeah, so we have green, blue, and yeah, green. Yeah, I think red as well. Blue, and I think the last one is red, yeah. red or orange anyways. Absolutely gorgeous. Ivy, is it hers? No, it's too tall for her. Oh, it is it guys, is it Blue Ivy? Oh my god, she's so grown up already. My goodness, where I've been. Whoa, what a child. That's cool. Oh my goodness. Wow. It is Blue Ivy. Wow. Look, these colors palette is just, I mean, I'm a designer, so for me, color, it's essential. And it's impeccable. I mean, look, these colors, it's so beautiful. And the text, the fabrics, you know, because of course you have to work, I mean, in this type of environment, you know, it's not only the color. I think, I mean, I'm not a design fashion, but I believe the right choice of the fabric as well, you know, to get the effect you want to, you know. So, wow. And Beyonce is amazing. She's the real queen of the desert, the real queen of Africa, anyways, of the savannah, anyways. Look at this waterfall. Samba. Yellow. It's not yellow, it's green here. It's a beautiful choreography. Look at this. It's so organic, you know. Now we have a red. Look, this shot, beautiful. Then I think I'm gonna I have here, because I'm a designer, so the what they call the color psychology chart, where which color represents a feeling, you know, because I mean the color theory or the color psychology, it's a field of studies. I mean, it's they have been studying this for centuries, which each color represents or provokes a kind of unconscious sensation in people. For example, red, you know, you have something red is to call your attention for something, you know. That's why, for example, if you have the traffic lights, you have red, because it is the color that has the longest wavelength in the spectrum. So it's gonna grab your attention instantly, all right? So I'm gonna show you them after this reaction. So let's keep watching. Wow. And you have this dance, you know, you have this type of dance that it is African styled, you know, or African inspired, that it's it's what Beyonce does in most of her music videos, you know. She has already done this before. This style of dance I'm talking about, kind of tribal and something. It fits her. It is for her, you know. I mean, I think we couldn't imagine someone else doing, you know, beside Beyonce, because she's the one doing this for a long time, and that she does really well, anyways. So let's keep watching. And now we have color blue. Red. As I was saying, do you see the choreography is so organic, you know? Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. So emotional. No, I have to stop. No, hold on. What a beautiful shot. I mean, the light, you can see the horizon, the dusk. Yeah, it's a kind of dusk sky. And of course, the dancers around her, that it's gonna foment a lot of Illuminati theories, conspiracy theories, anyways. People love to see a circle and put her as the queen of Illuminati, anyways. Don't mess with Illuminati. But it's a beautiful shot. It's a beautiful shot. I could print this and put as my wallpaper. Because it's a beautiful shot. The photography, the light, the sky, you know, I love the type of sky, you know, the dusk. I think it's so beautiful because it is not fully dark, but it is the end of the day, the beginning of the night, beginning of the evening anyway. So it is evening. Yeah, so. Wow. What a music video. Amazing, amazing. Great, great work. Really. Let me find the shard I was talking about. I think it's not hard to find here anyways. It's called Color Psychology Wheel, right? Let me pick one here. So yeah, they have loads of colors and gradients between colors, so sometimes you don't have the full tone, but for example, the color red, it means energy, courage, glory, tenacity. The color green, for example, it means renewal, awakening, growth. Color blue, trust, honor, recovery, purification. This is just for you guys have an idea, you know, that each color, you know, works in a way to provoke, to unconsciously, you know. I'm looking my hair here because there is a mural. I mean, I'm recording on my phone, and there is, so the screen on my phone is turned back to me, so I'm seeing the hair camera. I look at the hair camera, and I put a mirror, a small mirror, so I can see. I can see myself to know if it is everything anyway, so I'm just looking at my hair, the little hair I have anyways, because I was wearing a hat, a cap anyway, so just don't want to look messy anyways. So just for you guys having an idea, the way they worked, and they did this very well. I mean, it's Beyonce and Disney, you know, we couldn't expect less than that. I like the video, really. That's it, guys. So what do you think about the music video? Do you like Beyonce or not? Do you like, have you watched it? As I said, have you already watched The Lion King? So give me your opinion, okay? Drop your comment down below. Don't be shy, all right? Thank you for watching. See you guys in the next video, all right? Bye-bye.